way, if you want to, feel the carries with your explorer.
That is so cool.
Finger rest here.
Oh, that's incredible.
Whoa.
I think it's actually remarkable how realistic they feel.
It blew my mind. It feels just like you're working on a real tooth.
The tactile sense I got from using the instruments was quite remarkable.
The simulators that we have here were actually made by Moog simulators who had made the airline simulators. For instance, how did Captain Sully know how to land on the Hudson? Well, they had that on simulators, how to land in water. Similarly, in dentistry, we have situations that we can't really make on plastic teeth.
It feels just like you're working in real life, and because you're wearing 3D glasses and because you're so focused, in your mind, you're looking at it and you think, wow, this is a tooth, I'm working on a tooth.
Actually feel what the caries feels like, feel what it feels like to excavate, because you don't get that same feeling with the plastic teeth.
Oh, you can scoop it.
On a simulator, we can create multiple situations so that our student gets more practice in different scenarios, because practice makes perfect.
It blew my mind because, I mean, as a student in the first and second year, you don't really get to work on these types of things until you actually start seeing patients.
The more opportunities we give them, the more different experiences we can give them, the better dentist we can produce.
I think my future patients will probably benefit from this because I'll be more prepared.
I think it's great that UConn can be pioneers in the dental education sphere in this way, and I think it'll definitely benefit UConn students now and in the future who can come in here and use this technology.
UConn is on the cutting edge. We have the best in the clinics and we have the best preclinical simulators as well. Very pleased with that.